70 people, volunteers from the community, to get involved in the master plan development process over the last year and a half. I put three pictures of the 70 people that are stood up here. This is Janet Raven on the left. She's the Conservative Tech. Anytime we need volunteers to go out and talk bikes, or to draft things, or to review things, or comment on things, she's always there. The middle picture is George Simmons. He's a biology professor at Virginia Tech. He was featured in a two-page spread in the Brilliant Living magazine recently. He drives a VT bus. He doesn't own a car. Anytime you need people to count bikes, help you make decisions about what kind of bicycle accommodation, George is there. And then Kim Homer, she's a real inspiration. She just finished an ultra marathon, I think, a couple weeks ago. Her daughter rides her bicycle from Blacksburg to Christiansburg to go to the middle school almost every day. And Kim makes the morning trip with her daughter makes the trip back. So, just, you know, regular folks in the community helping out her. Without those 70 people, we wouldn't have a master plan, which we hope to present to the public here in the next 2 months. Right, Aaron? Adam Lentz, this is how things work. We've been working for about a year on this master plan process. Dean Crane, who I'm going to talk about in a second, called us up, the board of committee reps, and says, I've got this young guy. He says he wants to help, he wants experience. We said, sure. So we sat down with Adam. Adam had some really fantastic mapping skills. Doing a tremendous amount of work, and he approached us. He decided he wanted to get involved. He came to us and said, sure, yeah, we'll take it home. And he ended up being the guy who stitched